There are parent groups like Moms for Liberty that have complained that teaching about Black historical figures, you know, sends a negative message to white children, that it could make them feel guilty.
Meaning that 1 in 3 American women have already lost access to the right to control their bodies. And it's actually in jeopardy for 10 million Black women who can become pregnant. Many